going on and welcome to the video. In today's video, I'll be talking about 5 things that you'll appreciate if you're looking into getting one of these S197 Mustangs, so let's get into it. You can probably guess the first thing on my list that you will appreciate. Can you guess it? If you said power, you are absolutely correct. This thing with 400 horsepower, it is no slouch. This thing will get up and go the second you press the gas pedal, and it is just such an adrenaline rush.
No, 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 don't floor it!
Okay, floor it!
Number 2 on my list goes to the drivability and just everyday use. Owning this car, it is a very friendly experience. Of course, you have 400 horsepower, which isn't a slouch by any means, and just the overall comfort and ease to drive this car is so nice, and it's a nice place to be every time you get behind the wheel. I mean, you have 2 seats in the back if you ever need to put someone back there. It's not the best over long car trips, but it is definitely doable. You have a decent sized trunk. The seats do fold down if you need some extra cargo room. So driving this thing on a daily basis, which is something I do, this is my daily, it is very doable, and it's something you'll definitely appreciate if you're looking to get into one of these Mustangs. And with that being said, the size of the car, it's not too big and it's not too small. It's a very nice car to be able to drive and handle. It's not big like a Challenger or a Charger. No hate to you guys. I absolutely love your cars, and that's actually my dream car, a Charger or Challenger. It's not like a VW Bug, so small. So, you know, merging lanes on the highway and just parking it and stuff like that, it's totally doable, and it's a really nice size. Number 3 on the list, you may or may not be able to guess what I'm about to say right now. It may shock you, for all I know, but number 3 is the gas mileage. Gas mileage in this car is not bad at all. Yes, it is a 5-liter naturally aspirated V8 engine pushing out 400 horsepower. Surprisingly, it is such a great fuel saver, I guess you could say. This car on gas, it is not bad at all. On a daily basis, I average about 22, 23 miles per gallon, and that does include city and highway. The worst I've ever gotten in this car from dogging it so hard was, I think, about 14 miles per gallon, which is, again, it's not bad, but it's not good. But daily drivability with this car, like I said, number 2, is great. And with the gas mileage, it is not bad at all. Long road trips, you can get about 26, 27 miles per gallon. So number 4 on my list goes out to this bad boy right here. Automatic lights. So I think this is perhaps one of the coolest features about the car, and it's something that you will definitely enjoy. These headlights come on when it is dark outside. It's such a cool feature, and this is a 2012 model. And I think it's kind of unheard of. I don't know, correct me down if I'm wrong in the comments, but not a lot of cars come with this feature for like how old this car is. Like when I first got the car, I was like, oh, this is freaking sweet. So this is my first car that I've ever had that feature, and this is my first cool car, period. So it's pretty cool that that came with that feature. Number 5 on my list is another interior thing that you will definitely like about these Mustangs. And it goes out to this door pocket right here, but more specifically, this handle area, which goes through all the way down to the bottom down here. This is the perfect spot to put your phone. I might sound crazy saying this, but I don't know. I've always stuck my phone right here or over here. I put it right here in this little gap right here. So the next thing on my list has to go to the sound system that comes in this car. Forgive me, I don't know any of the specifics on the stereo system that comes on this car, but it is called the Shaker audio system. And for a stock system, it sounds pretty good. It's got some bass to it, it's got some nice treble to it. It's not too little, not too much. It doesn't sound crummy. I think it sounds pretty good. The last thing on my list that you'll like about these S197 Mustangs is the GT Premium package. Yes, that goes only out to the GT Premium models, but if you happen to get a Mustang, whether it's the 5.0 or the V6, I'm not sure everything it comes with, but the coolest feature that the package comes with is the ability to change the gauge colors. You can change the colors in the gauges, and also you can change the ambient lighting. Two really cool things that you're able to change, and you have a list of colors. I made a video when I first got my car on how to change the colors. Definitely check it out right here if you're interested in seeing it. So there you have it, not five, but six things plus a bonus that you will like if you're interested in getting one of these Mustangs. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. My name is Garrett, and this is my 2012 Mustang 5.0 that I do content on twice a week. If you subscribe, we also have 300 SRT content. The other co-founder of the channel, his name is Walker, and he films just that, 300 SRT content. Once we hit 1,000 subscribers, there will be a new car on the channel, so please be sure to subscribe today and don't miss out on that. Thank you so much for watching and taking time out of your day to watch. We really appreciate it. Take care, and we'll see you in the next one.
Started when a dumb met another dumb, and they met another dumb, and they became the dumb trio. The end.